Before I share my testimony real quick, I'd like to read the scripture. It's Romans 8 and 11. If you have a Bible, turn it over.
Amen.
It says, but if the spirit of him that raised up Jesus from the dead dwell in you, he that raised up Christ from the dead shall also quicken your mortal bodies by the spirit that dwells in you. I never really got deep into sin, but I was about the age where I headed there. And none of my family was saved until January of 2011. It was my sister that got saved. My cousin Jordan took her to church, and my sister got saved. And about a month and a half later, that's when I got saved. And then things were going great at first, and then I hit a huge mind battle a few months later. And the enemy kept telling me lies, and eventually took me to the point of literally going crazy in my mind. I had to take medicine to clear my mind. The battle lasted a year. And instead of drawing closer to God, I drifted further away. But one day in June of 2012, I went to a youth camp somewhere in Georgia and got filled with the Holy Ghost. And it's how it brought me out of my dry spell. And now, striving and pressing and overcoming obstacles every day through the blood of Jesus.